Good. So I'll teach you the whole thing, and I'll teach the melody of the whole song. So just kind of like what you hear the singer singing, I'm going to teach on the piano how to play that. So let's start with the intro thing, and let's talk about it. So what I'm doing with the C sharp minor, my left hand is playing C sharp, those two notes. For the E, I'm playing those two notes. For the B, those two. And for the A, those two. My right hand is playing an E and a G sharp, an E and a G sharp, a D sharp and an F sharp, and a C sharp and an E. Okay? So what I do is I go dun, dun, and then to the right hand, and then play that top note of the left hand again. So it's repeat again, and the E. Intro. It takes a little bit of work. Next part that we have is alright, so my right hand is going F sharp, G sharp, B, G sharp, F sharp, G sharp, F sharp, E, G sharp, F sharp, F sharp, G sharp, A, G sharp, F sharp, E, G sharp, C sharp, E. Then we repeat. F sharp, G sharp, B, G sharp, F sharp, G sharp, F sharp, E, G sharp, F sharp, F sharp, G sharp, A, G sharp, F sharp, E, G sharp. And then skip this part. F sharp, F sharp, E, E, C sharp, G sharp, F sharp, F sharp, E, E. Good. Left hand, the chords that I'm using, C sharp minor again, E again. I keep on using these same chords in the left hand. Alright, so here we go from the begin. To the E. B comes first. To the A. Down to C sharp. E. Repeat again. That gets us into an instrumental part. So that's the kind of the part where you hear, it's almost like a verse, but it's repeated over and over again. All right, so then we're into an instrumental part that sounds like this. Good, so it's pretty easy. B, G sharp, F sharp, B, G sharp, F sharp, B, G sharp, F sharp, G sharp. Left hand using the same chord, start from the left hand first. Couple times. Next we're into like the verse part. I see that life like swinging vine, that part. So good. All right, so uses the same chords. I'm just gonna work my way through it, both hands together. E, G sharp, G sharp with the C sharp minor. Second part. To the E. To the B. A comes first. that's the verse pattern that you hear. Next we have... so that part goes, it'll kind of sound like this. Alright, so putting the two together, left hand start from C sharp, and it goes first. C sharp, B, C sharp, E, up to the next highest C sharp. This is the bridge, that part where take that money, watch it burn. E, D sharp, C sharp, B, E, D sharp, C sharp, E, D sharp, C sharp, B, E, E, D sharp, C sharp. That repeats over and over again. With just kind of, you can kind of keep on repeating the C sharp minor in the left hand. The very end, it goes to A, then it does an F sharp minor, first time we've had this chord, so left hand's playing these, and then back to that C sharp minor thing again. Alright, so that's the bridge part. You'll hear that repeated again at the very ending of the song, and it stays the same structure, but the chords change in the left hand. So at the very end, you'll hear this. To an E, to a B, to an A. Kind of over and over again at the very ending. So those are all the parts of the song, the melodies that you hear, and definitely a cool song. Hope it helped, and thanks for watching. See ya.